Alex, get deep in that armpit right now, man. Get deep in that armpit. There you go. That's what you want to do. Get deep in that armpit. See, you're trying to go right to mount. You got yourself elevated, right? There was too much space between you and him in that position there. So you see, when Andrew transitioned, he's going to be heavy. He's not going to leave any room. Even just going to north-south, he just shifted his hips over the top of you and stayed very tight. Andrew, you got to work in combinations. He's really strong, so it's going to be hard for you just to outright get your first option. So take some of the power out of it. Let's put a little bit of emphasis on the work rate. Speed it up a little bit. Where's the cross facing? Yeah, there you go. Make him do stuff. Don't try to take things from him. You're not going to mug him. He's too strong. Nice ankle pick, Alex. I like that. That was beautiful. Later on, bud. There you go. Keep pushing that head down, Andrew. Keep pushing that head down. You want to try to get that bottom leg free though, Andrew, the bottom leg. Let him have the top leg. Get the bottom leg free if you can. Keep holding that bottom ankle. Point his knees up, Alex. Just take his ankles and point them to the sky. Yep, yep, lift high. Just lift high. Tight waist. Oh, he's sitting back down. Follow him, Alex. Follow him. Andrew set you up with that. When you thought you were going to get hooks in, he stayed tiny into a little ball. There were no hooks to get, and he shucked you off the top. Work that same setup that you did again if you can. He's giving you too much room, Alex. Take advantage of it. I need you to start working your scrambles, all right? Especially when he's not controlling those knees, I need you to turn him down, turn in, and blast through him, double single leg. Elbows to knees. Elbows tight. If he goes too much off the top, you can go out the back door. Alright Alex, can't stay here, man. Your legs gotta get active. Let's get those legs active, bud. There it is. Keep working that in. Just like that. Good. Now you got guard. Alright. Now work your underhooks, Alex. Remember, it's just like pummeling, just like wrestling. Underhooks are key here. Yeah, he's gonna posture up. If you create some space, that's when you need to go. When he's trying to pass the guard. During the transition. Just like the shot we worked earlier. You look for the gaps in the transitions. Here's the transition. Here's the gap. Here's an opportunity now. Don't stay there. He's going to capitalize. Go out the back. Oh. Andrew's like, no, you're not locking me down. I'm getting my legs gone. Watch out for that Japanese necktie. You guys are down to about a minute. Let's work, Andrew. Let's work. Sit right next to him, Andrew. Sit right next to him. Yep. There you go. Now go heavy with that left armpit. Go back again to it. You were there. You just got to sit to him like husband and wife style. Let's go. You gotta go. I know he's got good defense. Cook him. Escape the lockdown, Andrew. Escape the lockdown. You're not done until you escape the lockdown. Don't let go of that. Don't let go of that. Keep him there, Alex. push it across to the mat. Then drive all your weight to it. Drive your weight all the way down. Beautiful, beautiful. Scramble, scramble, scramble. Good, all right, break.